morning, Perino Penguins. You're watching the KPHE Penguin News Now with your host, Olivia. Today is Thursday, November 2nd, 2023. It is our 40th day of school. There are now 140 days left to go in the school year. After today, our number of the day is 40. What are some equations that you can think to make 40? Here's one occasion I came up with. 1 times 30 plus 10 equals 40. The weather for today looks to be rainy with a high of 60 degrees. Now let's turn things over to Archer.
Good morning, Penguins. I'm your second host for today, and my name is Archer. There are no Penguin birthdays today. Did you know that today is National Be the Impact Day? It is set aside for individuals to do something good in their community. You get to decide what to do and how you want to make a difference in your community. You can volunteer, donate, or start a project to give back to the community. We all owe the world a debt of gratitude and share equal responsibility to make it a better place. This holiday is about leaving the world a much better place. It's time now for our Think About It Thursday riddle. Where are the lakes always empty, the mountains always flat, and the rivers always still? And the answer is a map. Next, we hand it over to Amelia.
Hi, everyone. I'm Amelia, and I'm your next host for today. It's time for announcements about what's happening around the school. The book fair will stay open until 7 p.m. this evening. Our first service project of the year will be for socks and snacks for our local veterans at Clark County Assistance Center. We'll collect items in the big blue bin by the Lost and Found until the assembly on November 8th. Items needed are socks, shampoo, deodorant, toothbrushes, fruit cups, and chewy granola bars. Finally, tomorrow we'll have our Fall into Friendship Family Fun Night beginning at 6 o'clock. Coming up next week, vocal choir will have rehearsal after school on Monday. Next Tuesday, the fifth graders will be helping to plant camas lilies near the bioswale. There will be a Veterans Day assembly in the gym next Wednesday morning. Recorder choir will have rehearsal next Wednesday after school. Science Olympiad will be starting in Ms. Holscher's room after school on next Wednesday. There will be no school Friday, November 10th, in honor of Veterans Day. Kajal will take it from here to end our broadcast. Bye, Penguins!
Hello, Penguins. I'm Kajal, and I'm your final host for today. In the news recently, a molecular biologist at the University of Queensland gets stung on purpose. This scientist has earned a reputation for being stung by the world's painful insect implants. His observations for the potential lead to significant metal applications. For instance, he hopes his findings can help scientists discover new types of pain medications. Please remember to say the Pledge of Allegiance with your class sometime today. Let's all show our pride by being safe, respectful, responsible, and kind. This is Kajal saying goodbye from the Penguin News Studio. Have a thoughtful Thursday.